Critics. My name is Alok Mishra, and once again I'm here with a new book, Tatva, Soul and Karma, written by famous astrologer, best in Delhi, Tanuj Lalchandani. And I will be introducing to you this book and its major contents, and also my assumptions and analysis about this book. So, there are 15 chapters in this book, and all the chapters discuss the nuances and complicated issues about Hinduism and various spiritual and religious aspects. For example, if we talk about the Dasavatar, so one thing that I find very interesting in this book is that Tanuj has included the avatar of Balaram in his idea of the Dasavatar and not Lord Buddha. So this is something that I will ask the author, and I will let you know what I find on my interview that I will be publishing very soon on a website of mine. And then, looking at different aspects of the book, this book presents to you the thesis behind Rudraksha, the thesis behind various gods and their governing stones and their governing planets. And this book is also something that you'll find very, very simplistic in terms of solutions to various day-to-day problems that we find in our lives. For example, if you are in debt, you can do certain things that Tanuj has highlighted in your daily course that will get you rid of the debt. This is something that is up to you. You believe it after doing it, or you just believe it and do it. But if you find it worthy, just try it. And if you find this is actually helping you, then I think this book is just amazing, wonderful thing that you'll need. So there are many things that will be surprising to you, as it has been surprising to me. So overall, this is something that is new to me, and this is something that is interesting to me, and this is something that is very exciting to me, because I will be very curious and very energetic, enthusiastic about trying some things that the author has hinted at. So, the thing is that this book is targeting to a certain framework of readers, to a certain limited sphere of readers, all those who are interested in religion, all those who are interested in spirituality, and all those who are interested in knowing more about gods and goddesses of Hindu religion will be very happy reading this book. In this book, the author Tanuj Lalchandani tells you that you can solve many problems in your life by yourself, just by following what he says. However, you should think of contacting the author personally if you want to go into the depths about problems and solutions in your life. So that's all from me, and you will listen many things from many other reviewers in this video. So do watch this video to the last. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Amit. I'm again with a new book, Tatva, Soul and Karma, written by Tanuj Lalchandani. This is a nice book, and I have read his book, also previous book also, Treasure of Zodiac. So what I found basically in the writings of Tanuj Lalchandani, that he tries to provide a universal solution to common problems, especially in this book, Tatva, Soul and Karma. He discusses about the spirituality, religion and philosophy of life, the way how we can please the god and goddesses, we can receive the benefits from them by offering different types of prayers, and about horoscope matching, to perform bidding. These kind of things are discussed in detail in this book. You can see the print quality of this book. This is a very nice book. And especially when you try to find out the book has certain chapters which discuss about different goddesses, gods, everything about you can find it in details. This is a pretty nice book, and I must recommend this to everyone who want to understand the religion, spirituality, philosophy. Then you must read this book, I must say.
Hi, my name is Abhishek Mishra, and I'm a regular reader of contemporary books. This book, Tatva, Soul and Karma by Tanuj Lalchandani, is a great book about Hindu religion. So, thank you. I would recommend this book to everyone.
Hello readers. Today I am with you a new book that recently I have gone through, Tatva, Soul and Karma. It is written by Tanuj Lalchandani. Readers, basically in this book you will go through what is astrology and what are its performance and what can you achieve by this book. This is a very nice book, and whatever I have gone through about Lord Vishnu, Lord Shiva, Hanuman, that means all spirituality is inside this book. You will go through the astrological remedies, what is the problem with you and what type of solution given by Mr. Lalchandani in very nice way. You can perform it at your home without the help of anyone, and it is written in very nurtured and astrological way. What is the definition of karma and how it will affect your life? As for example, in first paragraph of page number 10, I have recently remembered, he has written about sun, Surya. What is the importance of Surya and in what way you can get remedies of your overall day-to-day problem in your life? Story of Lord Hanuman, that he has told the presiding deity of Mars. Why he is called presiding deity of Mars and how you will correlate with your day-to-day life. So, my dear readers, I strongly recommend you go through this book and you will find a lot of solutions of your day-to-day problem. I am not telling that you will got everything, but in this first life, definitely you will get a lot of remedies because my personal opinion, I have got a lot of solutions since last 10 days and the price is also comfortable. You can easily purchase it. And so please, it's my request to you all, go through this book and get profit as soon as possible. And once again, thank you, Tanuj Lalchandani, dear readers, go through this book, Tatva, Soul and Karma. This is very nice book and it will a fantastic experience in your life. Thank you all.
This is a nice book that summarizes the basic of Hindu religion. तनुज की यह किताब उनके लिए बहुत उपयोगी होगी जो धर्म और अध्यात्म के बारे में जानना चाहते हैं।
Hello readers, I recently gone through the book written by Tanuj Lalchandani, Tatva, Soul and Karma. This is a very religious book, spiritual book, and written in a very sophisticated way. It provides us the solution of our day-to-day life. It has many chapters and we in which they have written there are the goddess of Hindu, god of Hindu, and there are different avatars and their duty on the earth. They have provided the solution at their time, and this also teach about us about the yoga and horoscope. I strongly recommend that in today's busy life, you must go through this book, Tatva, Soul and Karma, written by Tanuj Lalchandani, which will provide you a mental peace in this first life. I strongly recommend that you must read. Thanks.
Hi readers, I, Rahul Kumar, recently studied this book written by Tanuja, which is based on Tatva, Soul and Karma. This book is based on astrology, written in a very, very brilliant manner, as it's a chapter concerning with nine grahas and their solutions with the day-to-day life. In next chapter, we will find how to be a Rudraksha, how to tackle with the our marriage life problem and their solutions. It develop a maturity in our daily life, in religious aspects, and give us a new way how to worship and how to devote ourselves with God. And I will recommend you, if you want to tackle your life's problem, then you have to read this book again and again. And thoroughly as I studied this, it will help me a lot to solve my way of worship and problem that is organized and well developed in my life.